This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thallium is a chemical element with symbol. Manufacturing it is also used in infrared detectors. The radioisotope thallium-201 is the soluble chloride TLCL is used in small, non-toxic amounts as an agent in a nuclear medicine scan. During one type of nuclear cardiac stress test, soluble thallium salts, many of which are nearly tasteless, are highly toxic in quantity, and were historically used in rat poisons and insecticides. Use of these compounds has been restricted or banned in many countries, because of their non-selective toxicity. Notably, thallium poisoning results in hair loss because of its historic popularity as a murder weapon. Thallium has gained notoriety as the poisoner's poison and inheritance powder alongside arsenic contents 1 characteristics 11 isotopes 2 compounds 21 thallium-E 22 thallium-E 23 organothallium compounds 3 history 4 occurrence and production. 5 applications 51 historic uses 52 optics 53 electronics 54 high temperature superconductivity 55 medical 551 thallium stress test 56 other uses 6 toxicity 7 see also 8 references 9 bibliography 10 external links characteristics A thallium atom has 81 electrons, arranged in the electron configuration 4F145D106S26P1, of these, the 3 outermost electrons in the 6th shell are valence electrons. However, due to the inert pair effect, the 6s electron pair is relativistically stabilized and it is more difficult to get them involved in chemical bonding than for the heavier elements, thus, very few electrons are available for metallic bonding, similar to the neighboring elements mercury and lead, and hence thallium, like its congeners, is a soft, highly electrically conducting metal with a low melting point of 304. Elements being more electropositive in their lower oxidation states, thallium is malleable and sectile enough to be cut with a knife at room temperature. It has a metallic luster that, when exposed to air, quickly tarnishes to a bluish-gray tinge, resembling lead. It may be preserved by immersion in oil. A heavy layer of oxide builds up on thallium if left in air in the presence of water. Thallium hydroxide is formed. Sulfuric and nitric acid dissolve thallium rapidly to make the sulfate and nitrate salts, while hydrochloric acid forms an soluble thallium-E chloride layer isotopes. Main article, isotopes of thallium. Thallium has 25 isotopes which have atomic masses that range from 184 to 210,203 teraliters and 205 teraliters are the only stable isotopes and make up nearly all of natural thallium. 204 teraliters is the most stable radioisotope, with a half-life of 378 years. It is made by the neutron activation of stable thallium in a nuclear reactor. The most useful radioisotope, 201 teraliters, half-life 73 hours, decays by electron capture, emitting HGX rays approximately 70 to 80. See also, category, thallium compounds. Thallium-E thallium-E compounds resemble the corresponding aluminium-E compounds. They are moderately strong oxidizing agents and are usually unstable, as illustrated by the positive reduction potential for the TL3 per teraliters couple. Some mixed valence compounds are also known, such as TL4O3 and TLCL2, which contain both thallium-E and thallium-E thallium-E oxide. TL2O3, is a black solid which decomposes above 800. Thallium-E. The thallium-E halides are stable in keeping with the large size of the TL cation. The chloride and bromide have the cesium chloride structure, while the fluoride and iodide have distorted sodium chloride structures like the analogous silver compounds. TLCl, TLBr, and TLI are photosensitive. The stability of thallium-E compounds demonstrates its differences from the rest of the group. A stable oxide, hydroxide, and carbonate are known, as are many chalcogenides. Organothallium compounds. Organothallium compounds tend to be thermally unstable, in concordance with the trend of decreasing thermal stability down group 13. The chemical reactivity of the TLC bond is also the lowest in the group, especially for ionic compounds of the type R2TLX. Thallium forms the stable ion in aqueous solution, like the isoelectronic HgCH32N2. It is linear. Trimethyl thallium and triethyl thallium are, like the corresponding gallium and indium compounds, flammable liquids with low melting points like indium. Thallium cyclopentadienyl compounds contain thallium-E, in contrast to gallium-E. History. Thallium, Greek thallos, thallos, meaning a green shoot or twig, was discovered by flame spectroscopy in 1861. The name comes from thallium's bright green spectral emission. Lines after the publication of the improved method of flame spectroscopy by Robert Bunsen and Gustav Kirchhoff and the discovery of caesium and rubidium in the years 1859–1860, flame spectroscopy became an approved method to determine the composition of minerals and chemical products. William Crookes and Claude-Auguste Lamy both started to use the new method. William Crookes used it to make spectroscopic determinations for tellurium on selenium compounds deposited in the lead chamber of a sulfuric acid production plant near Tilkerode in the Harz Mountains. He had obtained the samples for his research on selenium cyanide from August Hoffmann years earlier by 1862. Crookes was able to isolate small quantities of the new element and determine the properties of a few compounds. Claude-Auguste Lamy used a spectrometer that was similar to Crookes to determine the composition of a selenium-containing substance which was deposited during the production of sulfuric acid from pyrite. He also noticed the new green line in the spectra and concluded that a new element was present. Lamy had received this material from the sulfuric acid plant of his friend Fred Kuhlmann, and this byproduct was available in large quantities. Lamy started to isolate the new element from that source. The fact that Lamy was able to work ample quantities of thallium enabled him to determine the properties of several compounds, and in addition he prepared a small ingot of metallic thallium which he prepared by remelting thallium he had obtained by electrolysis of thallium salts. As both scientists discovered thallium independently and a large part of the work, especially the isolation of the metallic thallium, was done by Lamy, Crookes tried to secure his priority on the work. Lamy was awarded a medal at the International Exhibition in London 1862, for the discovery of a new and abundant source of thallium, and after heavy protest Crookes also received a medal, thallium, for the discovery of the new element. The controversy between both scientists continued through 1862 and 1863. Most of the discussion ended after Crookes was elected Fellow of the Royal Society in June 1863. The dominant use of thallium was the use as poison for rodents. After several accidents, the use as poison was banned in the United States by the Presidential Executive Order 11643 in February 1972. In the subsequent years, several other countries also banned the use, occurrence, and production. Although thallium is a modestly abundant element in the Earth's crust, with a concentration estimated to be about 0.07. Laurandite thallas 2 thallium also occurs as a trace element in iron pyrite, and thallium is extracted as a byproduct of roasting this mineral for the production of sulfuric acid. Thallium can also be obtained from the smelting of lead and zinc ores. Manganese nodules found on the ocean floor also contain some thallium, but the collection of these nodules has been and continues to be prohibitively expensive. There is also the potential for damaging the environment of the oceans. In addition, several other thallium minerals, containing 16% to 60% thallium, occur in nature as complexes of sulfides or selenides that primarily contain antimony, arsenic, copper, lead, and or silver. However, these minerals are rare, and they have had no commercial importance as sources of thallium. The Alchar deposit in southern Macedonia was the only area where thallium was ever actively mined. This deposit still contains a loosely estimated 500. Purification is the first step. The thallium is leached either by the use of a base or sulfuric acid from the material. The thallium is several times precipitated from the solution, and to remove further impurities at the end it is converted to thallium sulfate, and the thallium is extracted by electrolysis on platinum or stainless steel plates. The production of thallium decreased by about 33% in the period from 1995 to 2009 from about 15. Optics. Thallium bromide and thallium iodide crystals have been used as infrared optical materials, because they are harder than other common infrared optics, and because they have transmission at significantly longer wavelengths. The trade name KRS5 refers to this material. Thallium oxide has been used to manufacture glasses that have a high index of refraction combined with sulfur or selenium and arsenic. Thallium has been used in the production of high-density glasses that have low melting points in the range of 125 and 150 degrees Celsius. These glasses have room temperature properties that are similar to ordinary glasses and are durable, insoluble in water, and have unique refractive indices. Electronics. Corroded thallium rod. Thallium sulfide's electrical conductivity changes with exposure to infrared light, therefore making this compound useful in photoresistors. Thallium selenide has been used in a bolometer for infrared detection. Doping selenium semiconductors with thallium improves their performance, and therefore it is used in trace amounts in selenium rectifiers. Another application of thallium doping is the sodium iodide crystals in gamma radiation detection devices. In these, the sodium iodide crystals are doped with a small amount of thallium to improve their efficiency as scintillation generators. Some of the electrodes in dissolved Oxygen analyzers contain thallium. High-temperature superconductivity research activity with thallium is ongoing to develop high-temperature superconducting materials for such applications as magnetic resonance imaging, storage of magnetic energy, magnetic propulsion, and electric power generation and transmission. The research in applications started after the discovery of the first thallium-barium-calcium-copper oxide superconductor in 1988. Thallium cuprate superconductors have been discovered that have transition temperatures above 120K. Some mercury-doped thallium cuprate superconductors have transition temperatures above 130K at ambient pressure, nearly as high as the world record-holding mercury cuprates medical before the widespread application of technetium-99m in nuclear medicine. The radioactive isotope thallium-201, with a half-life of 73 hours, was the main substance for nuclear cardiography. The nuclide is still used for stress tests for risk stratification in patients with coronary artery disease CAD. This isotope of thallium can be generated using a transportable generator, which is similar to the technetium-99m generator. The generator contains lead-201, half-life 933 hours, which decays by electron capture to the thallium-201. The lead-201 can be produced in a cyclotron by the bombardment of thallium with protons or deuterons by the P3N and D4N reactions. Thallium stress test. A thallium stress test is a form of scintigraphy, where the amount of thallium in tissues correlates with tissue blood supply. Viable cardiac cells have normal Na K ion exchange pumps. The TL cation binds the K pumps and is transported into the cells. Exercise or dipyridamol induces widening vasodilation of normal coronary arteries. This produces coronary steel from areas where arteries are maximally dilated. Areas of infarct or ischemic tissue will remain cold pre- and post-stress. Thallium may indicate areas which will benefit from myocardial revascularization. Redistribution indicates the existence of coronary steel and the presence of ischemic coronary artery disease. Other uses: a mercury-thallium alloy, which forms a eutectic at 85% thallium, is reported to freeze at. Layer the saturated solution of equal parts of thalliumiformate TlCHO2 and thalliumimalonate TlC3H3O4 in water is known as Clerici solution. It is a mobile odorless liquid whose color changes from yellowish to clear upon reducing the concentration of the thallium salts with the density of 425. Occupational Safety and Health. NIOSH also set a recommended exposure limit REL of 01 mg per cubic meter. Skin exposure over an 8-hour workday at levels of 15 mg per cubic meter. Thallium is immediately dangerous to life and health. Contact with skin is dangerous, and adequate ventilation should be provided when melting this metal. Thallium-y compounds have a high aqueous solubility and are readily absorbed through the skin. Exposure by inhalation should not exceed 01. According to the United States Environmental Protection Agency EPA, man-made sources of thallium pollution include gaseous emission of cement factories, coal-burning power plants, and metal sewers. The main source of elevated thallium concentrations in water is the leaching of thallium from ore processing operations. See also myocardial perfusion imaging books view or order collections of articles. Thallium period 6 elements boron group chemical elements sorted. Sister projects media from Commons. Definitions from Wiktionary. Learning resources from Wikiversity. References: Carat Conventional Atomic Weights, 2013. Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat Standard Atomic Weights, 2013. Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat Dong, Z.C., Corbett, J.D. 1996. Na 23K9 teraliters 153, an unusual zintl compound containing apparent TL57, TL4. 48-, TL37-, and TL5- anions. Inorganic Chemistry 3511-3107-12 doi:101021, IC960014Z. Carat The Mining and Smelting Magazine. Ed Henry Kerwin Salmon Volume IV July-December 1963, p87. Carat ABCDE Chemical Factsheet. Carat Manual for Reactor-Produced Radioisotopes, PDF. International Atomic Energy Agency 2003. Retrieved 13 May 2010. Crookes, William. March 30, 1861, On the Existence of a New Element, Probably of the Sulfur Group, Chemical News, Volume 3, pp. 193-194, reprinted in, XLVI. On the Existence of a New Element, Probably of the Sulfur Group. Philosophical Magazine 21140-301-305 April 1861. doi:101,098, RSPL:18,620,030/JSTOR. Survey P. doi:101,016, J:Marchum:200,309,006. Carrot Cocorina, Valentina F. 1996 Glasses for Infrared Optics CRC Press ISBN. Journal of Applied Radiation Isotopes 3312-1439-1443 doi:101,016.0020-708 extension 8290183-1 PMID. pp. November 11, 2008. Toxicity, Thallium NLM Hazardous Substances Databank. 12-13-14-15-16-17-18-1 He2 Lee BBCNOF. Ne 3 Na Mg All CP South Close, R4K CASC TVCR Minnesota. Fe Ko Ni CUZN Ga Je As Se Bridge KR5 RB Senior YZRNB Mo. TC RU RHPD AG CD in SNSB TE IZ 6 C's Balane, CEPR. NDPMSMEUGDTB DI HO ER TMYB LU HF TA W RE OZ IR. PTO HGTLPB BI PO AT RN 7 FR RA ACTH PA UNP PU. MCMBKCFSFMMD NO LRRFD FLAT SGBHHS MOUNT DS RGCN. UUT Florida UUPLV UUs UO Alkali Metal Alkaline Earth Metal Lanthanide Actinide Transition Metal Post Transition Metal Metalloid Polyatomic Nonmetal Diatomic Nonmetal Noble Gas Unknown Chemical Properties VE Thallium Compounds TBCCO TLC 2H3O 23 TLN 3 TLH TLOH TLOH 3 TLI TLI 3 TLBR TL 2 CO 3 TLCL TLF TL 2O TL 2O 3 TL2SO4 TL2STL2 TE TLNO33 Authority Control LCCN, SHISH 85134473 GND, 4059684-9 BNF, CB 1195647 8 C Data NDL, 0057271717 BNE, XX540885.